I just started writing this new song last night. It just kind of popped into my head, and I wrote down some lyrics. It goes something like this. What if I'm in love with you? So for the record, I did not get very much sleep today, but I went to NAMM and it was so fun. Now I am writing a song, well, finishing a song. Here's the verse I came up with. I should have known better. Won't see your touch, did it mean anything? Liked it too much. Oh, you're making me feel something, something, and I can't put my finger on it. Maybe I'm in love and love, I always thought it's overrated. Maybe I'm in love, I don't.
Sounds.
All the rest of that's good.
I don't want to do the same thing I've always done.
The don't wanna give up, I'm poop, scoop, da whoop. Don't get me started
thinking hearts what they want. My head just went missing. You woke something up. Okay, that's the pre. Oh, you're making me feel something, something. Yeah. And I can't put my finger on it. Bones inside, now I feel alive. You caught me sitting on the floor in my robe. It's cold. What if I'm in love and love, but always thought it's overrated? What if I'm in love, don't wanna give a fuck, cause I'm still jaded?
You can check out, I have variations for each one.
Okay.
Probably don't need that. Oh, you're making me feel something. Oh, you're making me feel something. Right? That one's better?
Yeah. I think for like the second one, I want to do it like really soft in contrast because I did it kind of the same. Oh, did I get myself into?
Both of those a lot.
Yeah, me too. Okay, so go to the second pre. There's this one that I want. It's like an echo kind of a thing, but I sang it in the same intensity as the lead.
Perfect. We'll get there.
Okay. Someday, that's the one. That's the one right there. I kind of like that. So what you wanna do?